Well, it's a big weekend in Bemidji with the return of the Bemidji Blue Ox Marathon. Last year, the race had to be run virtually due to the pandemic. Although things are going to be looking a little different this year, it still has runners excited to gear up for this weekend's event. Reporter Emma Hudziak tells us more.
Today marked the first day of the Bemidji Blue Ox Marathon, where runners were able to check in, grab their packets, registration numbers, and more.
Today we have our kids races, the half K and 1K, as well as our 5K race and 10K race.
And just in case anyone missed today's events, there will be lots more happening on Saturday, October 9th.
Tomorrow we have our three longer distances. We have the full marathon, the Lake Loop, which is about 16K, and our half marathon.
The race starts tomorrow at 8 a.m. Full marathon should start around 8:30. The 26K will start around 9, along with the half marathon starting at the Paul Bunyan Trail, 3 miles north of Sanford Event Center, also at 9 a.m. Half marathon runners must take the buses from the Sanford Event Center. Buses will depart promptly at 8:15.
The finish line is a really great place to come watch the runners. There's music, fun. It's lots of excitement, very inspirational.
All the runners can expect to receive a Babe the Blue Ox medal, a coupon for a free beer from Bemidji Brewery, and a t-shirt. Winners, both female and male, from the 5K and the 10K will receive a small bunion axe as a trophy, and both male and female winners from the full marathon will receive a big Paul Bunyan axe. Whether you're running yourself or with the family, the Blue Ox Marathon is a great excuse to get out and enjoy some fresh air and even snag a medal at the finish line. Reporting in Bemidji, Emma Hudziak, Lakeland News.
Runners should give themselves plenty of time to pick up their race package prior to their run time. For more information on tomorrow's schedule, you can find it on the link below.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.